parking. And you're gonna wish if you did. I'm gonna retire on the profits. First off, I'm gonna empty out all my Mrs. Merlot jars. I'm gonna put on a shelf my $800 a month tax-free surgery 21 shop. And then I'm going to put my Mrs. Butterworth syrup jars on the shelf next to all the commemorative fast food chain glasses and cups I've accumulated over the past 62 years. Then I'm going to get some plywood. I'm going to get some